Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, if you're headed out of town for Mother's Day or Memorial Day weekend, this story may have you thinking twice before checking your bags. A video, part of a hidden camera sting, shows dozens of airline baggage handlers stealing from customers' checked luggage. How desperate are you? Some of the workers even trash the bags that prove to have nothing valuable inside. This video was released this month by Italian police, who arrested 29 baggage handlers.
Wow. Yikes.
That. Look at them going
that
through
is scary. Yeah, right? So not happening here, but it makes you think.
Yeah, it makes you think before you put something in the bags.
We were talking about it too, of how you can't lock your luggage.
Right.
You know how you used to have those tiny locks on them? And so now you can't. Watching this video, you want to even more so, but now you can't, or they have to be TSA approved, or they can still access your bags.
They're still going to be able to access it.
Where's the security?
The only thing I can think is, like, they're trying to go fast. Like, they're moving.
They're moving quick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so, and you know, hopefully, too, this video will hinder more people from doing it. But people do lock it or have other methods to kind of close it. But, yeah, it's scary, and you don't want, it's your belongings. You don't want other people to be going through it, no matter what's in there, how valuable it is.
Have you ever had the luggage searched? You know, a lot of times when you get your luggage searched, when you get to your destination, if you open up your luggage bag itself, it'll always have the card from TSA in it saying, we look through your stuff.
I've never had that. However, when years ago when we were going on a family trip, I remember in one of my parents' suitcases, a Christmas present was hidden in it, and it happened to be held in like a tin. That's just how it came in like a tin box. So of course it was setting
off the
thing, and they're like, we need to go through it. So of course my parents are like, oh, turn around, girls, turn around. We don't want you to see this gift. And it just so happened to be, it just happened to be a game, but you know, the thing that it came in.
Right, it was setting it off.
It still makes you nervous.
Have you ever lost your luggage?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
No.
Will, no.
No,
I have once, but it wasn't awful. It was also because I missed
that gets me nervous, though. If you hit a connection, I have had a seat on a plane where I watched the bags
go in
on that connecting flight. Press up against the where's my bag?
Please make sure that's mine.
Okay, it's in and I can relax.
It's on the plane. I don't know who these people are that are packing valuable stuff, though, in their bag, unless it's the carry-on bag that's with you all the time. Anything else, you never know who's going to be going through. Is this ghost of the turnstile?
Well, I got to tell you, my shoes are very valuable.
Well, I know
my
that.
Makeup is very valuable.
I know, but I mean, you know, some people will take like electronics and they'll put electronics in there.
Right.
You can't do that, or cameras or something like that.
Right.
Something that's not, you know, is irreplaceable.
Mm-hmm.
You know, or even jewelry people will put in. Always take that stuff with you.
It's a shame to see something like that and that we have to second guess ourselves now. But I think the big takeaway is try to carry on if you can.
Yeah,
even
oh, my
though
God.
It's a, you see so many people trying almost to stuff it in. A fault where they're shoving their...
There is nothing better than having to be able to get everything in that bag, putting it up on top, and when the plane lands, getting off the plane and not having to stand at the carousel as everything goes around.
Yeah, that makes you nervous, too.
Oh, that makes you nervous.
Oh, yeah. Standing there on edge. When is mine going to come?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we put it out to our Facebook friends and our Twitter followers, and here's what some are saying. Well, there is Eileen Frieda DuPont. She's saying, wow, this is shocking. Traveling in June will... And she's going to have to be very careful. So thanks for the tip. Jessica Murray, she tells us her tips. She says, I don't pack anything valuable when I check a bag.
Mm-hmm.
Plus,
no way.
I put zip ties on my zippers. So at least then I'll know if they open my suitcase.
Uh-huh.
So far, none have been opened.
That is a good idea.
Dean Harrington, same thing. He weighs in and says, I travel quite a bit and never had anything stolen. I always have a strap around the bag, so maybe that's prevented them from bothering with my bag.
Just an extra step for them.
Mary Copito says, and she's in the same mindset, I don't put anything worth stealing into checked luggage. I travel a few times a year and have never had a problem. I don't lock my luggage either.
Okay.
I'll keep my fingers crossed that it stays that way.